So today video is about Elon Musk fortune. So in less than a year, Elon Musk fortune has fallen by more than 100 billion US dollar. Yes, it's a lot. Yes, he's still super rich. But the point is, I want to talk about why it happened. So first thing first, one of the reasons why he lose a lot of money is because of the drop in the stock price of Tesla. I used to purchase Tesla a long time ago in 2018 or 19 something. And at that time, I super support Elon Musk. But now, not anymore. Because I don't have the faith in him. 5 years ago, Tesla company, borrowing company, is his, I would say, is SpaceX. They are all his top priority. But now, I believe that being a jerk, being a social media clown is his top priority. He always spend a lot of time to cheat some stupid shit. For example, he cheated, oh, I want to buy cheat company, Twitter. 44 billion deal. Now we look back, we know that he was joking about it. He did not really want to buy. But because of his stupid joke, he was forced to buy. He need to spend 44 billions for a rubbish company. What happened, man? Why you do that? You used to be a Trump, you used to be like a hero. But now you are just a clown, you are just a faker, okay? And the point is, even though he lose a lot of money, I don't think he learned any lesson. Probably he think that, oh, I'm still super rich, I still can make a lot of baby children. I have no opinion about him locking off a lot of girls and make them pregnant. It's not my business. But the point is, you need to be responsible to the Tesla shareholder. And you are not, okay? A lot of people, they just follow your action, your advice, your cheat, and then purchase a lot of different company. Okay, or even purchase .com, and you ruin their life. So I think your loss on your fortune, 100 billion, is something you really deserve. You are no longer a man that I respect. I hope you understand.